Welcome to second year herbology, everyone. For those of you who have forgotten, I am Professor Sprout. Let's dig right in, shall we? Today, I'll teach you Diffundo, the severing charm. Harry Potter, would you like to plant your feet in front of class and be the first to learn the spell?
I'd be glad to, Professor Sprout.
Taking a leaf from Hermione's book, aren't you?
Now, Mr. Potter, please fix your gaze on the symbol in front of you. See the pointer? It's about to move its way around the shape. When the pointer passes directly over the arrow, press the corresponding arrow key. This exercise is in three parts. In each part, you must be accurate in order to progress. Ready to try? Round one, go! Well done, Harry. You've moved on to the next level of the lesson. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two, go. Well done, Harry. You've moved on to the next level of the lesson. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, go. Well done! You've completed all of the exercises in top form. 15 points to Gryffindor. You have learnt Diffundo, Harry. We've planted a seed of greatness here today. Now let's move on to the Diffundo challenge. Welcome, Harry Potter, to my Diffundo challenge. To complete the challenge, you must find the completion star, which can be found in a hallway just above you. Try to get to it as quickly as you can. If the challenge timer reaches zero before you have the completion star, you lose the challenge. Along the way, you will find challenge stars. Collecting challenge stars will boost your timer and score. I highly recommend you try to find all of them. Try to get the completion star with as many seconds remaining as possible. The higher your score is when you complete the challenge, the more house points I will award you. Some vines and plant growth can cover doorways and openings. You can use Diffundo to cut through them and clear your path.
Diffundo! Alohomora!
Defindo can also cut ropes that will release objects. Give off a cloud of poisonous gas, Harry. Avoid them, or use Defindo to cut their stems.
Defindo!
Once you have separated a hawk plant from its stem, you can
pick
it up and throw it.
Defindo! Defindo!
Spiky, prickly plants shoot their spikes when they get too close. Avoid them. We'll use Defindo to cut their stems.
Ugh.
Defender!
Spirits that guard wooden trees. Cast Dipendo on them to make them disappear.
Dipendo! Dipendo! Dipendo!
Thank you.
You have completed my Defindo challenge. The remaining time now becomes your personal high score.
Harry, Hermione told me that you can find the shredded boomslang skin out in the greenhouse. Follow me, Harry.
Would you be interested in trading?
What do you have?
I have wigget tree bark, free of impurities and bark beetles. You know best, Harry.
What do you have?
I have wigget tree bark, free of impurities and bark beetles. You know best, Harry.
My daddy's trying to get dried flubberworm mucus. but can't think of what to call it.
How about a trade, Harry?
What do you have?
I have flobberworm mucus. You're passing up a bargain, but have it your way.
Oh, sorry. I just sold my very last item a moment ago.
Here's the greenhouse. It's always so warm in here.
Is right inside that door, Harry. I'll watch out for Professor Sprout. Good luck.
Thank you. This is a particularly nasty variety of spider. Their bites are extremely poisonous, so stay away and cast Rictusempra to stun them.
Hey, Hermione. I found a bunch of shredded boomslang skin for the polyjuice potion.
That's great, Harry. I'll go add it to the potion right now.
The weekly house points ceremony is starting soon. You remember where it is, don't you?
Hello, everyone. Looks like it's time for another house point ceremony. Let's see which house is ahead this week. It appears that Gryffindor is in the lead. Harry, it looks like you get to visit the bonus bean room.
Scrooge!
In the second week of December, Professor McGonagall collected the names of those who would be staying at school over Christmas. Harry, Ron, and Hermione signed up. They heard that Malfoy was staying, which struck them as very suspicious. The Christmas holidays would be the perfect time to use the Polyjuice potion and try to worm a confession out of Draco.
I ought to head up to Moaning Myrtle's bathroom and see how the Polyjuice potion is coming on. I hope Hermione doesn't need any more ingredients. What do you have?
I have Wigan Tree Bark.
You're passing up a bargain, but have it your way.
Sorry, I've run out of stock. You'll have to come back later.
Ugh.